There's something special about the one we're living room, that community.
It's wonderful. I loved it from day one. All the people that I know that come here will make others welcome.
It feels really relaxed and comfortable, and I think people feel able to have chats with people in a really organic way.
This place is like a melting pot of activities.
You can do what you want here. If you want to craft, you craft. If you want to sit and talk, you talk. We all do knitting, looming. We exchange ideas all the time.
A lot of people of my age have not much alternatives where to go and spend some time doing some creative activities. Because my skills and background is with sewing, I thought that create a sewing club. We've been operating since September last year, 2019.
I've met so many people in the World War Living Room, and that has also helped me to develop my skills. I can't say too much about the importance of giving people like myself that opportunity.
It's very difficult to start a business with very little resources. So giving an opportunity to develop the idea and to take it further and to promote, that is a good support.
When the Walworth Living Room was about to be opened, we were delighted because obviously you're just across the road from us at school. Having clubs based over at the Walworth Living Room means that the parents bring them over, and then while their children are in the clubs, they all get together and chat and have a cup of tea and socialise and maybe look at some of the information that's available about other activities that are happening locally.
The multi-generational approach with having the younger children and meeting up with the older generation, that's so very important.
The Walworth Living is not like a normal workspace. It's a place where everyone can come to enjoy, to have a cup of coffee, sit in the chat in a corner, develop some ideas, but also to work, to have a big table where we can put a pattern, lie on the fabric.
When you sit and eat together, that's when you gel. And that's when you might be throwing ideas at each other or just sitting there and having a laugh.
Knowing I have this space to come, if I'm feeling low, I can always get, make the effort, look at me. I know I have somewhere to go to.
It's going to be so important for us to have access to the Walworth Living Room for our families so that they can still keep that going throughout the holidays when school is closed.
I want this place to be here and be equipped.
In the future, it's going to be as it is now, but better.